You expand the circle and you look at the neighboring countries, Egypt, Lebanon, Jordan. There, the channels of impact are already visible. You have tourism-dependent countries. Uncertainty is a killer for tourist inflows. We are concerned first and foremost for the epicenter of this war, the tragic loss of lives, but also destruction and reduction of economic activity. Long-term consequences, kids not going to school today, mean they won't have the skills for tomorrow.